Here are some tips on Capricious boss in ONINAKI. This has been recorded on Maniac difficulty. This boss is not easy. You can make him easier with Dia Demon, because Dia has that ranged attack that can be very useful in this fight. However, in my case, Dia is not that leveled, not like Aisha anyway, so my damage done is not that great. That's why I've decided to stick with Aisha and do this battle melee style. Important thing to know when doing this battle melee style is to not go overboard with attacks. You can only dish out one or two attacks at a time before boss retaliates. Most of boss's attacks are coming after the eye flashes. That is your indicator to get the fuck out of there. Boss hits hard and it can do multiple strikes in quick succession, and you won't have enough time to get out of there if you get caught with the first one. There aren't many openings to dish out proper damage, except one. Biggest opening is when boss puts that shield around him. That shield only protects him from the front, so you need to get to its back and strike him with heaviest thing that you got. Another brief opening is when boss jumps into the air and lands. Be prepared to dodge out of the way, because he creates shockwave upon landing that will catch up to you if you weren't fast enough. Upon landing, there's a brief opening where you can go in with, for example, Gale Slash and then attack afterwards. Be warned that immediately after doing that you need to get out. User manifestations, if you have Dia leveled, definitely use that demon. It's gonna make things a lot easier than what it was for me in this video. Be careful about how many attacks you are doing, because boss will retaliate fast. Constant dodging is the key for this fight. Thank you for watching, I hope this video helps, and see you soon.
この調子なら大丈夫。いいよ。了解。 力を貸せ天地開闢の神髄